what you do, my love. No, I can do what you do, my love. So do what you do, my love.
Hey, y'all, we are at
Volcano Bay.
Yes, we're at Volcano Bay. We're currently parking, and I'm going to flip the camera around. They make us wear our masks just to park. First of all, let's talk about parking fees. You have to pay $26 for Volcano Bay, like just to park. What? The ticket is already $75, and then you got to pay $26 just to park. So we're in this long ass line waiting to get checked because they check everybody's temperature. So I guess that's a good thing. They ask you to wear your mask. They're gonna check your temperature. We're gonna park over here and then we're gonna take a bus to Volcano Bay because it's literally like down the block. So we're in the parking garage. All right, guys. See you later. That's like my new hair. Let me know if you love it. I love it, but sometimes I wish I could put my hair in a ponytail and swing my hair like this, but I can't. But it feels so good that I could just get up and go, like wash my hair like a boy, and like sponge it and go. It's like the best feeling ever.
Yo, we out here.
What?
So we out here.
We're on the bus.
Headed to.
It's so hot outside.
You sweating already?
Yes, it's sweating. Hot. I'm not sweating, but I'm ready to take my mask off.
Wrong way. Break it.
Hold it.
I think it's Tarzan, ain't it?
Do it.
I'm not doing that.
Let's do it.
That looks
like a monkey.
We in the jungle, baby. Jungle, y'all. Oh, I thought this was steps. I was about to say I can't do it. Lord, I'm breathing hard already.
This shit kind of where the water.
Y'all too young to know where the water is.
Man, got a hole with.
I think it'll work out now.
Volcano Bay. Oh, we had already got our tickets online, so all we have to do is, I guess, check in. What? What is that? You want to take a picture?
Yeah, picture on this.
So they gave us.
They gave us our watches, man. We out here about to turn it.
We got the new Apple watches.
Right. These Apple for real? No.
What is this thing? Like, remember this watch back in the day?
The Tamagotchi?
Yeah.
I think that's what the shit was called.
And used to have little games on here?
Yeah.
And you could feed somebody, or was that something? Yeah, you could feed the pet.
It was called a Tamagotchi. I used to go crazy with that shit.
And then you roll it.
Thank you. just like a beach. Huh? I just want to take a picture real quick before we get on the ride. Oh, the waterway. This is the waterway. Oh, yeah. This thing is so cool. Jump. Stop. Stop. No, I don't. This thing is real cold. Do you think you about to get baptized?
I need to jump in some shit. That's work.
I'm so scared my phone might fall in the water. I should have got the little case that she got.
It's cold, boy.
I think Ronald is taking the stairs. I think he went back down.
You gonna get on that? Let's go to the lazy pool.
Man, I think this is a lazy pool. This is a little baby pool. This is a little kiddie pool. Right. I got the phone now. I'm trying to find what I want to get into.
High stepper.
There are 209 steps. Let's go, come on.
No, we have to do the lazy pool because I can't bring
it. I don't know where the lazy pool at.
All the way, Donald Point.
Girl, let's laid it up. You'll be out here tripping, ain't it? We'll go this way and see what we got over here. I think this spot right here connects to the hotel. No, we gotta get on that big ass shit. Yeah, we could just cut through. Nah. This shit gonna be fun. I'm finna ride on everything. I'm getting on every ride. Comment if y'all ever been here, man. Comment if you ever been here. And let me know how it was. What y'all afraid of, which ones y'all afraid of, what was fun to y'all and all that. There's a lot of rides, man.
Get on now. Get on. Get on.
I'm gone.
So we got these shoes from Walmart. So you don't have to step on the dirty floor.
I'm sliding.
Yeah, what the hell you got going on? Right. Oh shit. Oh.
Drip or drown.
I saved you.
Big boy rides, and I can't bring my camera because I'm scared. Even though my camera is like waterproof, I just don't want to bring it because I would lose all my pictures.
Yeah, so
y'all know, like, when y'all go to Disney, all the stuff be so expensive. I said, babe, I'm hungry. What you said?
So we can crab later on.
No, I want to eat here now. You about to spend $16 on a hot dog.
Like, I can't.
No, you mad. You see me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Are you my business? Don't do that. Don't do that.
Dancing dragons. You ready to eat? I mean, you ready to drink always.
I need time to get on these rides. Please.
So what'd you get?
I got the Volcano Bay rum punch. Where's the floater at, though? He said it come with a floater.
The floater is the rum at the top.
Oh.
That's good?
That shit's busting.
It looked like it's busting.
Here, try this.
Here, try this. Head ass. It's gonna be expensive. This is the menu, and they don't put no prices on there. Burger is gonna be like $20. I'm gonna say I want a half a burger. I want a quarter of a burger. How much is that, ma'am?
Watch, man.
Broly on my rib. Broly on my.
We just got pizza for fucking $12. It's only a slice of pizza.
I didn't get anything to drink because I'm hungry. Like, your girl will be super drunk if I do that.
Water. All right, so this is the pizza we got for $12. Is it worth it? Cause you can get a Little Caesar's pizza for $5, so I don't know. Thank you, baby. Hello. Ooh, cakey. My water. Get off your phone. Bam.
Man, come on, we can get back to it.
All right. Time for y'all to go in the lockers. Cause we going to the big girl rides.
Say bye to you.
Bye.
Peace.
Thanks
for coming.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. It's been real. Volcano Bay, we showed up and we showed out. You know what I'm saying? We got scared on a couple rides, but hey.
Yeah, see, I'm so scared. Couldn't I ain't get scared.
Nah, man. We made it. We made it through it, man.
We made it on all the rides except for the volcano, like the tallest ride, because it's like 200 feet.
Nah, 200 feet and drop? Nah. By myself?
You're standing up straight, and then they drop you down. No, I'm not doing that.
I ain't doing that shit. 200 steps in the air? Hell no. Nah.
So much fun. I'm so tired. There was so much steps that we had to climb up. What are we in the gym? Jesus.
That shit was fun though, man. That shit was fun. Until next time.
Alright, so we changed outfits. And now we're going to go get some crabs. We're gonna eat crabs for the first time. I think we're gonna do a little mukbang. So I'll just show you guys us, you know, getting the crabs. And then do a mukbang on another video. What do you guys order? Like, how do you guys eat crabs? I don't even know how to eat crabs. Isn't that crazy? I think I'm just gonna get shrimp and eggs and sausage, potatoes, the sides. What you gonna get?
Shit.
We don't even know. Like,
I don't know. I'm gonna get crabs, though.
Crabs? Where? Your pants?
What you get?
good ass. Tired, ready to go to sleep. Sky's at her auntie's house, so I know she's having a good old time over there. Probably crying like crazy because she missed me. I miss you too, Kakai. All right.
So we're at Karen's Tasty Crabs. They picked the spot. Why didn't you park right there?
That parking spot was open.
Oof, I'm tired of walking, Lord. I'm tired, Lord. So unfortunately, we left the other place and we came to Juicy Crabs because the other people had attitude and we got time for it.
All right, so we finally seated and he ordered a dinner. What did you order?
I ordered I ordered appetizer, fried shrimp.
Fried shrimp. And he got sex on the beach.
No, I got Henny on the beach.
Sex on the beach. Anyways, so she put, it's our first time here. First time eating seafood. I don't know what we should get. I think I'm gonna get this.
Juliet.
All right, so we got our food. Got a little bucket with our stuff. Gloves and stuff. He's going live on Instagram.
Man, I'm at a Juicy Crab.
Here.
We have a Juicy Crab.
Grab it. Why are you staying there, man?
She's ready. Check this out. I got it. Yeah. It ain't over yet. My first time eating crabs, y'all. Look. Oh, I said, man, if it was bigger, it should have been straight.
You should have got the jumbo crabs.
Got these little scrawny ass snow crabs. This is so good, y'all. This ain't my type of eater, but it's good, boy.
My baby. Hey, Coco. You looking at that?